can't wait for this round-robin game to start, Jim.
These teams are getting geared up for the medal round, so expect some great hockey from the Edmonton Oilers and the Dallas Stars. Edmonton dumps the puck in. Guerin. Morrow scoops up the loose puck. Gets away a hard shot. Hits the post. Sallow freezes the puck. York cranked him. Greer controls the puck. He dumps it in on the end boards. Medano takes control. Zuboff grabbed it. Scores!
Will we see a bigger goal this game? I don't think so. Excellent example of the Kings Indian defense on that play.
Unfortunately, we're not playing chess.
That would explain why they're losing 1-0.
Carter shoots the puck. Medvedchuk gets nailed. Carter takes control of the puck. He gets crushed. Young. Lettinen controls the puck. Ninima gets a hold of it. Carter has it now. Edmonton gobbles it up. Arnott. Arnott shoots it hard. Saved by Sallow. Sallow freezes the puck. Cleary now with it. York grabbed it. Greer grabbed it. York has it now. He has his pocket picked. Verbeek. Cleary. Steos. The Oilers go offside. The faceoff goes to the Oilers. Morrow. Pizza now has the puck. Shoots quickly. Denied by Turco.
Not in my net. Not just then, anyway.
Breakaway. Shoots the puck. Medano scores.
Those are the goals that win championships.
Taken control early with two quick ones, one more, and this could be over before it's even started.
Which means we'd get to go home early.
No, it wouldn't. Uh-oh. And the linesman calls icing. Young with the puck. Young, Arnott returns it. Smith picks it up. Smith fired it hard. Medvedchuk in control now. Young. Brewer scoops it up. Pizza turned over in the neutral zone. The Stars dump the puck in. Edmonton takes possession. Carter. Edmonton takes control. Pizza corrals it. Saved by Turco.
He used his stick? What a great idea.
Guerin controls the puck. Stoned cold by Sallow. Morrow gets hammered. Sallow denies him. Marchand. In all alone. shoots. Door slammed shut by Turco. Boucher shoves Marchand. The door is shut by Turco. Turgeon. He's got a chance to score. Turgeon. Boucher jumps on the loose puck. Fires! Cleary stops the shot. Boucher put the puck between his skates.
And skates away.
DeMaio, hard one-timer. Steos takes control of the puck. Cleared away. York. Greer gets a hold of it. Greer. Medvedchuk gets in the way. He takes possession of the puck. Young now with it. Salo with a tremendous save.
This is your typical story of puck meets net. Not
Lettinen with the puck. Greer. Smith has it. Cleary. Greer has it. Blocked. Arnott takes possession of the puck. Zuboff rips a shot. Verbeek gobbles it up. Zuboff. He scores! Carter, Edmonton has it now.
That was sweet, Jim. High five. Come on, don't leave me hanging. Yeah!
Verbeek. Muller grabs the puck, shoots it. Smith. Smith.
No need to hit the net every time, Jim.
Larac jumps on the loose puck. Marchand fires it. Dallas jumps on it. Verbeek grabs it. Edmonton in control now. Pisa gives it up. Edmonton gets it. Comrie takes it. Carter corrals it. Comrie grabbed it. Dallas puts its checking line out. Turco hangs on for the whistle. Guerin. Breakaway! Guerin shoots the puck. He picked it up. Modano. Steos takes control of the puck. Reisner. Dallas scoops it up. Morrow gets the shot off. Topita grabs it. Hatcher. Modano gets it. And that's icing. Young. Lettinen has it. Breakaway. Shoots the puck from the right. Salo stoned him. Carter had the puck. Smith grabbed it. Shoved. Medvedchuk with the puck. Young with a blistering shot. Edmonton takes it. Comrie. Muller has it. Brewer. Dallas picks it up. Muller. Salo makes the pad save. Brewer jumps on the loose puck. Larocque. Hard shot, stoned by Turco.
The end of the first period brings us to a time I affectionately refer to as the first intermission.
As well as tons of cool merchandise.
I'll bet you two scrumptious glazed donuts this game continues to go downhill.
Nice show of confidence. You're on.
Marchand. Morrow takes possession of the puck. Morrow scores!
This is why the ever-popular switch the goalie maneuver was invented. Now use it! That guy had so much time, he could have done a triple Lutz and still scored.
Edmonton is going to try its luck with its other goalie.
I don't see how he could do much worse.
Edmonton continues its dizzying descent.
Their goalie desperately needs to adopt a new strategy, preferably one that involves preventing the puck from entering the net.
Muller taunted the defender with one hand on his stick.
Then, to top it off, left him in his tracks.
Sidor. Muller gets rubbed off the puck. Edmonton gets a hold of it. Marchand. Fires hard. Verbeek stops the shot. Malhotra gets hold of the puck. Verbeek. Brewer in control now. Verbeek shoots. Brewer gets thrashed. Ninima. Zubov grabs the puck. Medano has it now. Shoots. Brewer gets in the way. Comrie. Hatcher stops the shot. Carter turned aside by Turco. Morrow takes control of the puck. Guerin fires! Markkanen, great save!
One man's obsession, keeping pucks out of the net.
York intercepted in the neutral zone. Brewer gets hold of the puck. Hatcher now with it. Medano has it now. Hatcher shoots it, misses! Goes backhand. Greer with the puck. Medano trapped offside and play is stopped. Here we get to see a really well-executed save.
Well-honed skill turns the backhander into a no-chancer just like that.
You never could snap your fingers, could you, Don?
York wins the draw. Greer. He dumps the puck in. Young scooped it up. Young. One time from the left. Grabbed by Edmonton. Greer fires it. Missed the net. Dopita takes possession of the puck. Ferguson takes it. Lettinen picked it up. Young got it. Lettinen. Markkanen stoned him cold. Green scoops up the loose puck. Dopita.
Now that deke is a keeper. Think he can do it again?
Medano. Guerin with the puck. It's one-on-one. Medano fires it hard. In all alone. Carter shoots. Saved by Turco. Malhotra. Muller shoots the puck. Edmonton got it. The net comes loose and play is stopped. York, Cleary, grabbed the puck. Dallas gobbles it up. York, Steos, returns it. Lettinen scooped it up. Arnott now has it. Young corrals it. Edmonton scoops it up. York. It's one-on-one. Shot the puck from the right. Saved by Turco. Verbeek with the puck. It's one-on-one. Markkanen denies him. Comrie. Smith shoots the puck. Carter picked it up. Nienema returns it.
Sadly, the whole missing the net thing rendered that shot pretty much useless.
Malhotra, cannonading shot, scores!
They certainly know how to make a goalie feel unwelcome, don't they? He hit that puck so hard that, Jim?
What? Don't look at me.
Dallas is now miles in front.
In fact, I'm fairly certain they just lapped the other guys.
York shoots. Zubov gets in the way. Morrow. Hatcher gets hold of the puck. Medano has it now. Cleary. Steos takes control. Oh, he missed! Pellerin takes control of the puck. Ferguson gets hit. Marchand with the puck. Pizza returned it. Marchand rips it. Saved by Turco.
He roams around the crease with the greatest of ease.
Muller, Verbeek had the puck.
Well, the fans are on their feet, Dunn.
Comrie won the faceoff. Turned away by Turco. Comrie shoots the puck. Comrie takes possession. Brewer Turco makes the save.
His job is to throw himself in front of a speeding puck. Think about that.
And the linesman calls icing.
The old one-timer can often be lethal, but not this time.
With skills like that, making mountains into molehills just comes with the territory.
Morrow, Medano grabs the puck. That's offside. Verbeek. Boucher grabbed it. Edmonton has it. Smith gets pushed. Verbeek takes possession of the puck. Fires it from the left. Markkanen made the save. Markkanen freezes the puck. Medano usually wins the draws.
And apparently wins at Scrabble.
Brewer stops the shot. Blocked. Hatcher gets hold of the puck. Guerin grabs it. Medano cranks one. Nienema got it. He gets pushed.
As luck would have it, he had none there.
He gets hold of the puck. Nienema fired it hard. Dallas gets a hold of it. Nienema gets shoved. Muller grabbed the puck. Verbeek rips one. Markkanen made the save. Ferguson with the puck. Marchand now with it. Marchand fakes him out.
And then he keeps on skating as if nothing happened.
Turco freezes the puck. Turgeon has it. Edmonton picked it up. Stales shoots quickly. He misses the net. York grabs the puck. Stales fires. Dallas now with it. DeMaio Rink-wide pass. Smith gets hold of the puck. Marchand went in ahead of the play. That's offside. Edmonton has been winning most of the draws.
They draw better than Picasso.
Lettinen. Young gets pushed. Dallas dumps the puck in. Marchand jumps on it. Larocq. The Oilers dump it in. Lettinen in control now.
I hope you haven't had your fill of hockey action, because we'll be serving up some more shortly.
The first 5,000 fans through the doors will receive a $75,000 debt.
So I wrote this little story during the break. One team played the other and smashed them into oblivion. The end.
Nice.
Comrie wins the draw. Smith had the puck. Edmonton gobbles it up. Carter shoots it. Missed the net. Comrie, he gets run over.
Up until now, he was wondering what on earth his horoscope meant when it said, "You'll fall for someone today."
Brewer takes possession of the puck. Smith now has it. Comrie corrals it. Comrie scoops it up. Comrie, wrist shot. Delayed call coming up. Boucher will go to the box for hooking.
All right, I'm going to try and read that guy's lips. You know what? I don't know how to read lips. Nice work by Captain Hook there to find his way into the penalty box. And all because he got lazy on D.
Dallas will try to work off a little time here.
This is where they can be really exposed by an odd man rush.
Edmonton is slaying in the faceoff department.
Look at their percentage. They rule.
Hatcher jumps on the loose puck. DeMaio got it. Edmonton takes possession. Smith cranks it. Denied by Turco.
The spotlight was on the goalie and he shot.
Steos gets in the way. Smith scoops up the loose puck. Larocq fires hard. Turco denies him. Hatcher. Pellerin grabbed the puck. The Stars dump it. Edmonton grabbed it. Pellerin hammers Smith.
Come on, hurry in.
Zubov grabs the puck. Boucher leaves the box. That means his team is no longer shorthanded. Smith. Comrie controls the puck. Smith gets caught offside and play is stopped. Medano. The Stars dumped it. Cleary. York corrals the puck. Dallas scooped it up. Morrow. Medano gets past Smith. Greer. York with a wrist shot. Saved by Turco. Turco hangs on for the whistle. Arnett. Lettinen gets shoved. Comrie. Smith wasn't going to let the defender take the puck.
Not with that move.
Saved by Turco. Arnett. Lettinen controls the puck. Carter with it now. Smith. Carter was offside. Thank you. Marchant won the faceoff. Morrow. Larac rips a shot. Zubac takes possession of the puck. Marchant. Pizza has it now. Ferguson fires it. Medano. Edmonton gets a hold of it. Larac. Fires it hard.
Unfortunately, because he missed the net, I'm going to have to add a penalty stroke.
Morrow scoops up the loose puck. Guerin now with it. Comrie. Carter grabs it. Blocked. He jumps on the loose puck. Saved by Turco. Scores. It just crossed the line, but it counts.
I should make a movie about that goal. Although I guess no one would pay money to see a 3-second movie.
Edmonton still has a few tricks of its own.
Maybe that's an omen, and they're about to turn things around, I hope.
Hanson Carter, assisted by number 89, Greer. Mike Comrie, and by number 94, Ryan...
Sidor stops the shot! Greer. York shoots the puck! Dallas picks it up! Smith. Edmonton gets it. Minima shoots. Saved by Turco. Turco freezes the puck. The noble protector of the net is in the right place to block the wrist shot.
I'd just like the public to know it wasn't me who said noble protector.
Guerin, Hatcher. And that's icing. The faceoff goes to the Oilers. Wiesner, quick shot. Turco made the save, and he hangs on to the puck. Morrow grabs it. Medano now has it. Minima gets in the way. York grabs the puck. Carter. York in control now. Minima grabbed it. Brewer. Edmonton gobbles it up. Offside. Greer. York shoots! Saved by Turco!
This guy's been spectacular, eh, Don?
If he can keep it going the rest of the way, I might even name him first star.
You're in charge of the three stars?
Nah. I get to pick the three stars and you don't.
It's one-on-one. Greer shoots the puck. He has it now. Shoots. Blocked. And the linesman calls icing. Wins the draw. Fires. Carter shoots the puck. Medano jumps on it. Morrow corrals it. Matvichuk with it now. Malhotra has it. Marchant scoops it up. Morrow. Rink-wide pass. Pisa shot the puck. Morrow grabbed it. Stone cold by Turco.
And the goalie's thinking, hey, get that crud out of my kitchen.
Verbeek. Malhotra gets hold of the puck. Muller grabbed it. Face-off goes to the Oilers. Lehtinen stops the shot. Young gets pushed. Arnett scoops up the loose puck. Turned away.
He's a tenacious son of a gun.
Smith takes control of the puck. Comrie. Edmonton takes possession. Comrie shoots it hard. He scores.
You've got to give the netminder credit for trying, but some shots just can't be stopped.
The faceoff goes to the Oilers. York.
Assisted by number 2, Eric Brewer, and by
Garen.
Number 94, Ryan Smith.
Fires! Door slammed shut by Markkanen. Greer. Shoved. Greer shoots the puck. Morrow. Ferguson has it. Bisa gets it. Morrow. Larocque grabbed it. Morrow shoots it quickly. Saved by Turco. Pellerin knocked him off the puck. Turgeon takes control. Boucher shoots it. Markkanen hangs on for the whistle. Sidor gets the shot off. Marchand, he grabs the puck. Carter, saved by Turco.
That was conspicuous in its averageness.
Turco freezes the puck. Dallas corrals it. Comrie steals the pass. Medano. Garen fires it. He scores. It trickled in.
If that goal were a fruit, it'd be grapefruit.
Bravo, Don. Bravo.
Turgeon won the faceoff.
Bill Guerin, assistant.
DeMaio gets hold of the puck. Grabbed by Markkanen.
They keep sending them in, and he keeps sending them out.
Blocked. Stales takes possession of the puck. Carter gets it. Dallas destroyed the other team on their way to a big win.
Is it destroy a little harsh?
Have a look at the scoreboard.
Okay, so maybe it's not harsh enough.
And now for the three-star selection. Tonight's third star for Dallas, number 13, Bill Guerin. Tonight's second star for Dallas, number 9, Mike Modano.
From Washington, D.C.,
I'm Jim Houston. Thanks for doing the hockey thing with myself and Don Taylor.
Oh, yeah. Bye.
What's with you?
You may be finishing now, but I finished 10 or 15 seconds ago.
Good night.
If you're listening, whoa.
Stumble till you cry.